and welcome to A Road Retraveled. This is not a regular travel show. This is something entirely different. Something that until recently I didn't even know existed or that it was even possible. My co-host, Sandy Linné, is 4,000 miles away, and yet we both visited the same place right here in Italy. How is it possible? After knowing Sandy for several years and being familiar with her amazing abilities, I learned she has a unique gift that takes armchair travel to a whole new dimension, literally. Sandy refers to it as remote visits. So while I travel here physically from Rome by car with a tom-tom and clear instructions, Sandy traveled here metaphysically from the comfort of her living room in Nevada, guided only by a set of coordinates that I gave her and no other information. Only after Sandy sends in her report of a remote visit, the actual place she visited is revealed to her. But how does she do this? Find out more about Sandy Linné, her unique abilities, and how we came about to collaborate on this psychic archaeology project on the A Road Retraveled website. So for this project, I sent Sandy a set of coordinates, and she recorded what she saw during her exploration. What did she find? And how close did she get to the reality of the place that I sent her to? Here are some clips of the places and experiences that Sandy reported during her recent remote visit. And then we will follow them closely in our physical visit to see if what she reported corresponds to the real place.
I'm seeing like a ladder effect on a hillside or ruin, which looks very dark yellow, like maybe a mustard yellow. And I see many arches set into like a circular structure. And the area is full of weeds. And it seems like I'm slipping on wet and oily cobblestones or bricks. It feels like when I rub my fingers across the stones catch my fingers, like it's rough. I see a very large tree like growing out of a building. It's pretty cool to see the top of a tree that's taller than the top of the structure. Inside the building, I'm seeing a starburst. I don't know if it's a window, if it's a painting, a tapestry, a carving. But boy, is it bright, yellowish light coming through. And I see like monks, types of monks, spirits that are gathered here. They pray or they worship just for like a short time. I don't feel catacombs, but that doesn't mean that there aren't any, or tunnels. Something under the floorway. It's very difficult to breathe here. Was this an area where prisoners were once kept or held? It seems like I feel people waiting. I feel their anxiousness that they want to get out.
I know that probably this place has been filmed a million times. It feels like it. But it seems like something very special was filmed here.